As you might know, worldwide we use tons of raw materials, and they are running out. But we're unaware of the fact that we waste a lot of it too, just by letting water flow out of our sinks and flushing our toilets. That water, for example, is full of toilet paper, which can be turned into a valuable circular resource. The Interreg WOW project wants to start a transition where we reuse raw materials in sewage to make valuable bioproducts. From the sewage, we can subtract PHA to make bioplastics that are biodegradable, which, for instance, could be used in the agricultural sector. Also, we're able to produce lipids to create biofuels, so we can move our cars and trucks in a cleaner way. The cellulose in our toilet paper can, for instance, be used to make biochar. This valuable resource can remove medicinal residues from our sewage. So, thanks to our circular approach, raw materials will be reused and no more money will be wasted. Are you inspired by using raw materials from sewage? And like to know more about the Interreg WOW project? Please visit us.